Yo, 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 everyone. This is Bart Coppens, your favorite online entomologist and the sexiest entomologist currently alive on this planet. Today I'm going to show you a beautiful male of the Citheronia bella vista. And those of you who are subscribed to my channel and see all my uploads will remember the video where I was showing you all the caterpillars of this species. Just like the moth, the caterpillars of this species are quite big, brownish, and have some very cute, adorable horns on their bodies. Despite from that, this species is now hatching from their pupa. It was very easy to breed. This species lives in places like Mexico, Costa Rica, Nicaragua, and even parts of Ecuador. And I think Costa Rica too. Basically, it covers most of Central America and even a small part of South America. So the Citheronia bella vista in the wild feeds on things like Poradendron, which is a plant somewhat related to sandalwood, I believe. Poradendron is their main host plant in the wild, but I've heard they will also eat laurel sumac, such as rus. In captivity, they can be forced to eat other plants, such as sweet gum, liquid amber, and perhaps cherry as well, prunus. Personally, I raised them on sweet gum. So, yeah, otherwise just a very beautiful moth. This is a male, what you're currently looking at. I'm still hoping to see a bigger female. It would be great if they would hatch, and I could even pair them together. That would mean I'd have more moth babies. That would be great. So, I just wanted to show off this awesome species. Oh, by the way, I have a playlist on my channel. You have to click on my playlist and then create a playlist. And there's even a special playlist with all the Citheronia species I bred before. Just because I like them that much. And because I breed so many of them, I gave them their own playlist. So check that out if you like this moth, because you're going to see some other beauties. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time I upload the video as well. Bye bye.